Assalamu alaikum, bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. This is your little brother Imam Siraj Wahaj. I'm looking forward to be with you on April 24th. You know what we're going to do? You have any idea what we're going to talk about? We're going to talk about a subject that we don't talk about enough. I don't hear it enough. And inshallah, is going to be very, very, very rewarding, inshallah. We want to talk about terminology called al-haya'a in Arabic terminology. And it means shyness. People don't talk about shyness. In a broader context, we're going to talk about building an exalted character. Character is something that we need to talk about. But I'm going to talk about this thing called shyness. Should we be shy in these modern times? And what does it mean to be shy? And I want to let you know that the Prophet, peace and blessing be upon him, said shyness is a part of faith. So we want to talk about that. Please come out April 24th. You have to come out. I'm looking for you. If you don't show up, I'm going to come to your house and get you and bring you. Assalamu